In this video, I will show you how to identify polarities of transformers terminals by using an analog multimeter. Transformers are built very depending on their purpose. In some instance, transformers polarity are needed to identify. Taking two of them as example. This is an audio transformer, and the primary's terminals are here. The secondary's terminals are on this side. Their polarities are unknown. And let's test to find them out. This is an analog multimeter. Preferred to use it for the better result. And its needle will move to the right during testing. The digital multimeter can be used in theory, but in practical it might confuse your reading. So an analog meter is better than a digital one in this testing. The probes of the analog multimeter have been connected to the transformer's primary terminals, which can be seen the wires in different color. ₱1.5 of AA battery is used, its positive has been connected to one of transformer's output terminal, and its negative to leave as it is. According to try the different selections for the better reading, now the multimeter has been selected to DC 10V position. Quickly connecting black wire to the transformer's output unconnected terminal. The meter's needle moved momently toward right. This indicated that polarity for red wire connected terminal has the same polarity for meter's black probe connected primary's terminal. Or output unconnected terminal has the same polarity for meter's red probe connected primary's terminal. This is a normal larger size transformer, its primary's terminals are here. Secondary has two separated coils and four terminals. The way for the multimeter connected to this transformer's terminals is the same as previously. But for secondary side, it is only connected one coil's terminals as example. Secondary's terminal 2 will be contacted by AA battery's negative wire. And multimeter has been selected to DC 10V position. By quickly connecting AA battery's negative wire to secondary's terminal 2, the meter's needle moved momently toward right. This indicated that polarity for AA battery's positive wire connected to secondary's wire has the same polarity for meter's black probe connected primary's terminal, vice versa for others' terminals. Incidentally, watching these, the meter's needle moved right momently and back to zero, then needle moved left momently and back to zero. Watching one more time, this phenomenon was not abnormal. Let me explain. When connecting action was not fast enough. At the moment connecting AA battery to transformer's output terminal, the current went through its circuit, then the voltage generated was from zero to certain amount, which resulted meter's needle moved right momently. Then at that stage, the current went through AA battery's circuit was steady. The voltage generated was zero, which resulted meter's needle back to zero indication. At the moment disconnecting, the current in AA battery circuit was decreasing from steady. So did generated the voltage, which resulted meter's needle moved left momently, then back to zero again. Whole process represented the inductance characteristic, if transformer was treated like an inductor. To avoid confusing, the best testing procedure is connecting quickly, just like as showing. These terminals have the same polarity. So have those. Now you've known how to test and identify transformer's terminal's polarity. Have a fun with your experience. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment and subscribe if you've enjoyed the video. Your encouragement is my motivation.